Welcome to Great Moments at the Sink. Today's great moment from the famed sink bowl, brushing teeth.
Now stepping up to the sink from Bicuspid Elementary School is Timothy Polito. Timothy is going for the toothbrush.
He's got beautiful form.
Wow, look how he grabs that toothpaste and squeezes. Such confidence, such agility.
Okay, it's time for the main portion of the event, the brushing. Now, here's what the judges will be looking for. Timothy's got to get the toothbrush with the toothpaste into his mouth. Brush, rinse, and spit, and he has to do it in that order. All right, he's opening his mouth, and here he goes.
Look at him brush. Back and forth.
Back, forth, back, forth, back, forth.
Great going, Timothy. Wow, he's even getting those hard-to-reach areas in the back.
Unbelievable. How does he do that? Such grace, such finesse, such...
Okay, he's getting ready for the rinse and spit.
You could almost cut the tension here with a toothbrush. Whoa, extra points for turning off the water while he rinses.
Look at that form, that cheek action.
He's even throwing in a gargle.
Okay, now for the spit. Ready, aim, and perfect.
Wow, let's watch that again.
This boy is in unbelievable form today.
And so are his teeth, clean and beautiful.
That's a 10.0 sink bowl event if I ever saw one.
I'm with you on that.
Congratulations, Timothy.
So there you have it. Another great moment at the sink. Join us next time at the sink for the Washing Behind the Ears Invitational.
Until then, keep brushing.